Jim Daly.
He said there is so true that really effective parenting begins with a strong...
Missed the mark understanding that, John. That's why I'm excited to come back today and talk with Pastor Ted Cunningham about this. Be a good parent, love your spouse. I think it's one of the reasons that we're seeing so much divorce in the church today. We're so kid-centric that we forgot each other. And you're focused on the family. We want you to be a great parent. But you know what? We also want you to have a great marriage. And I'm excited to talk about that today. How you can do both. You don't have to give up one for the other. It's not a zero-sum game. And I'm excited to talk with Pastor Tim.
Thank you.